If you're a Durbanite, I'm sure you've heard the narrative that we don't support our local attractions or our talents. We at Tomfoolery think we may have figured out the problem. What if people just don't know when what is happening? So we have a solution. What's up, Durban? First date, I want to show you a sensitive side. Head over to Flag Farm in Belito, home to over 1,000 animals, and the best part is that over 80% of them are rescues. One of our finest up-and-coming artists, Mike Wagner, is celebrating his EP launch at Mata Cafe on Saturday night. Come through! Doors open at 6 with a special guest appearance from the Kickstarters. Need to get a break from laughing at your own life and want to get a chance at laughing at someone else's? Head over to the Winston on a Wednesday for comedy night and come have a good time. We heard it's going to be cooking on Sunday, so head over to New Pier North Beach for a rad session and some big waves.